108 season grabbing techniques, is considered the heart of the Eagle Claw system. It is believed to be the original material passed down by the style's legendary founder Yue Fei. This material has 108 different categories of skills/techniques that are trained to the level of perfection with partners. One thing to remember is that each sequence is only an example of that category, which contains numerous variations and offshoots. 108 seizing grabbing techniques is considered the heart of the Eagle Claw system. It is believed to be the original material passed down by the style's legendary founder Yue Fei. This material has 108 different categories of skills/techniques that are trained to the level of perfection with partners. One thing to remember is that each sequence is only an example of that category, which contains numerous variations and offshoots. Imperial Eagle Claw Kung Fu is a combat-level martial art taught at Imperial Combat Arts School in Denver, Colorado. Eagle Claw Kung Fu is legendary martial arts known for its powerful and toughened hands, as well as its Chin Na and weapon training. At Imperial Combat Arts, Eagle Claw style Kung Fu is an ancient Chinese mixed martial art containing three unique animal sub-styles that make this effective fighting style a complete martial art with master-level toughening, ground fighting, grappling, Chin Na, hand-to-hand, kicks, throws, and weapon mastery. Picture Eagle Claw Kung Fu. Apply for study. Imperial Eagle Claw Kung Fu should not be confused with simpler eagle martial arts taught in mainstream Kung Fu. True to its 900-year military lineage, Imperial Eagle Claw is a massive, complete martial art with the highest levels of toughening, intense combat training, and fully immersive battlefield weapon mastery. Imperial Eagle Claw style Kung Fu is designed to fight multiple opponents with lethal intent and comes from a direct lineage of true combat-level Eagle Claw Kung Fu. Training Eagle Claw Kung Fu. To master Imperial Eagle Claw Kung Fu, our practitioners develop the highest levels of finger toughening, leg toughening, and body conditioning. There are numerous challenging exercises, forms, hundreds of sets for strikes, kicks, throws, and chin na, and of course matching. Imperial Eagle Claw Kung Fu is a combat-level mixed martial art and trains the powerful Black Scorpion system for its ground fighting and grappling. Eagle toughening. Eagle Claw Kung Fu toughening is unique in the Imperial 8 Animal Styles in that Eagle Claw weapons toughen the powers of all 8 animals, from the powerful claw strikes of Tiger and its ability to tear the throat out of an opponent, to the lightning fast two-fingered strikes of Imperial Snake. Eagle Kung Fu masters at Imperial Combat Arts demonstrate the highest levels of hand toughening to meet the demands of true combat, far from wrapping the hands and wearing boxing gloves for sport. Enter page Hand Toughening. Eagle Exercises. We'll be right back. Imperial Eagle Claw Masters are very physically strong and also very intelligent with a huge amount of techniques and tactical strategies. Imperial Eagle Claw Kung Fu is not a hard or soft style, but both trained in balance and harmony. There are several levels of complex exercises required to develop the powerful gripping, striking, chin na, and modes of movement used in Eagle Claw Kung Fu. Unlike sport or fitness training, these exercises are directly related to combat. Eagle forms. Imperial Eagle Claw Kung Fu forms teach a vast amount of combat knowledge, and are a key part of developing the muscle memory, reflexes, footwork, techniques, and flow of Eagle Claw Kung Fu. Our forms are not like the flashy acrobatic forms you may see in popular modern form competitions. These forms combat practical, and train students in brutally effective techniques.
练拳也可以。 练鹰爪功也可以。
That transfer directly to combat. Like all the imperial animal styles, our forms and techniques are guarded and will never be publicly displayed outside of classes. Eagle sets. There are a huge number of sets trained in Imperial Eagle Claw Kung Fu. These sets include counter striking, kicks, kick counters, extensive chin na and chin na defense, throws, and weapons. Eagle Claw Masters train their sets against other Eagle Claw practitioners and against all the other Imperial Animal styles. This training gives Eagle Kung Fu Claw Masters the experience of training against all types of fighters from the most powerful to the fastest. Sets build the full speed reflexes and muscle memory needed for true combat. Eagle Drills. Imperial Eagle Claw Kung Fu drills extensive chin na versus all types of techniques fully intermixed with strikes and weapons. Imperial Eagle Claw Kung Fu training uses custom equipment to help develop the fast powerful chin na and strikes against moving and obstructed targets. It can take years of grip, arm, and finger toughening to even begin to train on the equipment used by Imperial Eagle Claw Kung Fu masters at Imperial Combat Arts. Eagle Matching. Imperial Eagle Claw Kung Fu practitioners engage in extensive matching versus all the other 8 animal styles and on beams, posts, or blindfolded. This training prepares Eagle to fight on uneven terrain and throughout the obstacles and debris of real-life combat, far from training in flat controlled rings used in organized sport. Blindfolded training and matching helps develop Eagle Claw masters' other senses for positioning, striking defense, and ability to feel chin na techniques without sight. The Eagle Mind. Imperial Eagle Claw Kung Fu fights with an intelligent predatory mind that can seem almost cruel. Eagle Claw Masters' understanding and development of so many techniques mixes with their ambition and power to make them successful and accomplished warriors and team leaders. Imperial Eagle Claw Masters fight from a position of balance in the Taoist energies and fluctuate between them seamlessly in their techniques. One moment Eagle may be as intense and aggressive as Tiger, the next as emotionless and patient as Snake. History of Eagle Claw Kung Fu. Picture. Statue of Yue Fei. Creation of Eagle Claw Kung Fu is traced to Yue Fei, the same imperial general accredited with the creation of Xingyi. Yue Fei was known for using smaller numbers of only the best troops and trained them extensively in both these martial arts in addition to their weapon training. Yue Fei learned the Taoist and Wuxing martial principles used in Xingyi and Eagle Claw from the famous Taoist Wu Tang, Wu Dong, masters that lived near his home during his years of training. Both arts are clearly Taoist in origin. Imperial Eagle Claw Kung Fu has long been a favored military style and became a part of Imperial combat arts during the reign of the Great Qing Dynasty 1644-1912 CE, in Beijing where it was still being taught by Imperial instructors. Imperial Eagle Claw comes from a direct lineage of almost 900 years of military use and real combat, not a monastery or temple. Eagle Claw Weapon Mastery. Imperial combat arts animal styles also master melee weapons for combat. The weapons of choice for each animal directly complement their martial art, making use of the same techniques and body development they've already mastered with the empty hand. Eagle Claw Fu has its own unique ancient weapons, favored battlefield weapons, and masters its own series of weaponry for ranged combat, long weapons, and for close quarters combat. Eagle Claw Sub-Styles. There are numerous animal kung fu styles trained in Chinese martial arts. Most people only know of the 5 or 8 most commonly practiced styles in mainstream kung fu. And even online research today will only produce minimal information on a handful more. Through our own unique martial history, Imperial Combat Arts teaches numerous animal kung fu styles as sub-styles of the 8 imperial animals. The particular sub-styles attached to each animal directly complement the main style, and share similar modes of movement, toughening, and weapons, allowing masters to quickly learn additional martial arts styles that are similar in nature to their own. Some of these sub-styles are very rare, while others are famous and legendary in their own right.